ஆண்டாள் திருவடிகளே சரணம், ஆழ்வார் எம்பெருமானார் ஜீயர் திருவடிகளே சரணம், ஜீயர் திருவடிகளே சரணம். திருப்பாவை 26th பாசுரம். மாலே மணிவண்ணா மார்கழி நீராடுவான், மேலையார் செய்வனகள் வேண்டுவன கேட்டியேல், ஞாலத்தை எல்லாம் நடுங்க முரல்வன, பாலன்ன வண்ணத்து உன் பாஞ்ச சன்னியமே, போல்வன சங்கங்கள் போய்ப்பாடுடையனவே, சாலப்பெரும்பறையே பல்லாண்டு இசைப்பாரே, கோல விளக்கே கொடியே விதானமே, ஆலிநிலையாய் அருளேலோர் எம்பாவாய். ஆண்டாள் நாச்சியார் இன் தி ப்ரீவியஸ் பாசுரம் said, உன்னை அருத்தித்து வந்தோம், we came begging to you. Hearing that, Krishna says, those who desire to be with me, they don't ask for anything else. Now, what are you asking? Please tell me clearly. Andal Nachiyar and the Gopikas now say, we did not want anything other than service done to you. We took the vrata, the nonbu, ordained by our elders, the cowherd elders, as an opportunity, thinking that we will get to see you and we will get to sing your glories. Hence, we are just asking for all the materials which are needed for this vratam. Now, Andal Nachiyar and the Gopikas, until they saw Krishna, they were thinking their love towards him is great. But when they saw Krishna and when they saw Krishna's love towards them, they realized his love towards them is much larger and much greater. That is why they start this pasuram saying male. Mal generally means a person who is great as well as a person who is totally affectionate and infatuated. Here, Krishna is totally affectionate towards his devotees. Thus, they start this pasuram highlighting Krishna with his great love towards them. Periyavachan Pillai, Nayanar and I Jananyacharya have all given beautiful meanings for this pasuram. Let us see the meanings of this pasuram now. Male, one who is very affectionate, very loving towards your devotees. Here, the term mal is explained in two different ways, one highlighting his supremacy and other highlighting his simplicity. In the beginning, Andal Nachiyar started with Narayana and then she said, பார்க்கடலுள் பையத்துயின்ற பரமன், one who was reclining in the milk ocean. And then he was called as Devadi Deva, the Lord of Lords. In this manner, his supremacy was fully revealed previously. To emphasize on that, here Andal Nachiyar is saying Male. At the same time, she realizes that his supremacy is only an outer cover for him. Deep in his heart, he is so humble, so simple towards his devotees. As that quality gets revealed, Andal Nachiyar calls him out as Male again, indicating his simplicity. In Sri Ramavataram, Sita Pirati highlighted Rama as Sharanagata Vatsala, one who is very caring towards his devotees. In Krishna Avataram, these Gopikas highlight Krishna's affection and love towards his devotees, saying Male. Nammalvar too has similar experience. He said, Varikondu unnai vilanguvan. He wanted to consume Bhagavan with his love, but before he could start, Bhagavan fully consumed him and was fully overwhelmed by Bhagavan's love. These gopikas are also experiencing similarly here. Manivanna, oh, one who is having beauty as a blue gem. Here, there is a small connection which is shown between Male and Manivanna. Krishna asks, how do you know my inner feelings? For that, the gopikas say, because you are Manivanna, you are like a gem, precious stone which fully reveals what is inside it. There is also another comparison here. Mal shows his supremacy, being great, and Manivanna means he is like a precious gem which can be tied in the waist cloth of the gopikas. The gopikas had full control over Krishna. They could have him like a precious stone which is priceless, yet was fully owned and kept safely in a small pouch. Similarly, Krishna was also fully under the control of the gopikas. Thus, Mal reveals his supremacy and Manivanna reveals his simplicity. All in Ilayai, O one who rested on the pipal leaf during the total deluge. This also highlights his supremacy, being the one who consumed all the worlds and he rested on the pipal leaf in the causal water. Margari Niraduvan, to engage in this holy bathing during the Margari month, which is part of our Vratam. Here an interesting aspect is inquired by our Acharyas. These gopikas have already attained Krishna. They are so close to him, yet they are engaging in this vratam. This is similar to the Sharanagatas, the Prapannas, the Sri Vaishnavas, who are engaging in the ordained duties which are present in the Shastram. Why do they have to do it? And it is explained that they do it out of compassion towards others who may be misled if they don't perform the ordained duties. They are also performing all the ordained duties because they are totally faithful in Vedam and Shastram. As Astikas, they have to fulfill the orders which are present in Shastram. That is why Sri Vaishnavas engage in all the ordained duties, karmas. They don't do it as means to attain anything, but they do it as kaikaryam. Melayar, the ancestors, the elders, Saivanagal, the actions which they do, Vendivana, the materials which are required. Here, Melayar Saivanagal is also explained in detail. For Sri Vaishnavas, the acts and the instructions of the Acharyas, the elders, the preceptors are most important. We only follow those. Even in Shastram, it is explained as Vyasa said this, Manu said this. The Brahmavadis, those who know Brahman, said this, did this. So Shastram, which is faultless, itself is depending on the acts of the great rishis and ancestors and elders. Even in the Sampradayam, Vittu Sitter Thangal Devarai, says Andal Nachiyar. She is totally dependent on Periyalvar's instructions and acts. Vittu Sitten Virumbiya Sol is also highlighted here. So, the words, the instructions, the acts of Alvars and Acharyas are the authentic instructions for us to follow in our life. An example is also given here. There are countless mantras which are given in Shastram, but our Acharyas highlighted the importance of Ashtakshari, Tirumantram, Narayana Mantram, and always pursued that. Even more than the Tirumantram, Ashtaksharam, they were also greatly attached to Dvaya Maha Mantram. This is why we also constantly recite, do japa on Dvaya Maha Mantram, and in the heart keep thinking about the meanings of Dvaya Maha Mantram. This is because the Acharyas had great affinity towards Dvaya Maha Mantram. Thus, the acts of elders, the instructions of our Acharyas are most important for us. This is highlighted in this particular section. KTL, if you ask what those are, we will tell you, Nyalatha Yellam, this whole world, Nadunga, to make everyone tremble, Muralvana, sounding, Palanna Vannathu Un Panja Shanniyame, Polvana. Conscious, which are similar to your Panchajanya, which is pure white in complexion, in color, Shangangal, conscious, Poipadu Udayana, having huge space, Salapiru, very big, Parai, the musical instrument, the drum, Parai, Pallandu Isaipar, those who sing Tirupallandu, those who sing Mangala Shasanam, Kolam Vilakku, beautiful auspicious lamps, Kodi, flags, Vithanam, the canopy which are tied on the top, Arul, you should mercifully give all of these to us. For the Vratham, they need the conscious to mark the commencement of the Vratham, to announce the commencement of the Vratham. Similarly, the drums are used to announce the commencement of the Vratham along with the conscious. Those who sing Mangala Shasanam are required to collectively engage in the Nama Sankirtanam. Kolam Vilakku, the auspicious lamps are required to light the place brightly. The flags are required to highlight from the distance for those who see that there is a festival going on. Vithanam is required to protect the participants from rain and shine. Thus, all of these are required for the successful pursuit of the Vratham. Here, a beautiful concept from Vedantam is highlighted by Periyavachan Pillai. He says this reflects what is explained in Shastram as Samyapati Moksham. Samyapati Moksham means when an Atma gets liberated, when he goes to Paramapadam, at that time Bhagavan bestows 8 auspicious qualities which he has to the liberated soul. So, the Atma becomes at par with Bhagavan in these 8 auspicious qualities. This is explained as Samyapati Moksham, attaining equality with Bhagavan in these 8 qualities. It is this aspect which is highlighted in this Pasuram by Andal Nachiyar wonderfully. Thus, in this pasuram, we have seen the importance of the instructions and the conduct of the Purvacharyas, which are guiding us. We have also seen Bhagavan's supremacy and simplicity. And finally, we have seen the Samyapati Moksham being highlighted in this pasuram. ஆண்டாள் திருவடிகளே சரணம், ஆழ்வார் எம்பெருமானார் ஜிஎஃப் திருவடிகளே சரணம், ஜிஎஃப் திருவடிகளே சரணம்.
ப்ளீஸ் டவுன்லோட் ஆர் கோயில் KOYIL ஆப் ஃப்ரம் கூகுள் பிளே ஸ்டோர் ஆர் ஆப்பிள் ஆப் ஸ்டோர் டு லிசன் டு ஆர் டவுன்லோட் உபன்யாசன்ஸ் லைக் தீஸ். ஆர் வெப்சைட் போர்ட்டல் இஸ் KOYIL.org கோயில் .org.